Cardi B is pregnant with her second child. The rapper showed off her baby bump when performing at the BET Awards Sunday with husband Offset and group Migos. Cardi B wanted to trio on the stage wearing a black glittery bodysuit with featured a sheer panel that exposed her belly. Following the performance, Cardi B took to Instagram to share a revealing photo of her baby bump, appearing to be covered in a white blazer cast and take it offside, so she captioned the post. Offset's photo posted to his Instagram stories and wrote another blessing. "I'm okay party with the baby bump," actor Marcin exclaimed from the stage before presenting to Best Group Award following the performance. "Let's drive it up to Cardi B and Offset for giving his life literally," BET Awards host Travis B. Hanson said of the big reveal. 2021 BET Awards Sarah G.P. Hanson also host Queen Latifah honor with lift scene as she human. The BET Award official Twitter account shared their excitement and a clip from the performance, writing, "Omega, I am Cardi B, breaking some major news, brilliant and slaying. BET, hashtag BET Awards, hashtag culture is biggest it nice." The next morning, Cardi shared her heartwarming photo of her daughter, Culture Kiari, gracing her baby bump. "I just know these two were out of each other so much, and argue so much since they are 3 years apart, just like me and sister. Any but one thing for sure, this is they have each other back, like no one else we ever will," she tweeted Monday. In 2018, Cardi B announced she was pregnant when she had her first child, Culture, who's turning 3 in July during a CS Saturday Night Live performance. Cardi B got the pregnancy with men started again last week with her Father's Day post to Offset on Instagram. "Happy Father's Day, Dated Shark. We watched your audition, one amazing father, and you're really pushing your past for your guest and now and your future. I hope you enjoy your day." USA Today has reached out to representatives for Cardi B and Offset for future comments. The couple have been seen their ups and downs. Cardi B, whose real name is Belcalis Marlene Almanzar, filed a divorce petition in Fulton County, Georgia, in September, requesting an end to her marriage to Chumiko's rapper, whose real name is Kiara Kendrick Seifus, but the suit recontinued and the case was dismissed in November. Cardi B was desperate for instant help and asked Twitter why her honest post in outpouring.